Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Norris, Leclerc, and Thomas. With qualifying wrapped up. It's just about time to go to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Natalie. The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions could affect the lifespan of the tyres. So as all the cars reform the grid, the drivers will be hoping to get a strong start. They'll want to earn some valuable points from today's race, with final communications being done with their race engineers, ensuring the planned strategies are all in place.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Let's keep pushing. Flag ahead. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon.
And it looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old stock. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 24.9. That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. The car behind is boxed for medium. The car behind on the medium tyre now. We'll be right back. punt is 1.9 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 20.1 seconds. Remaining. charges on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. We're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Okay, you're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS for the overtake. Championship.
celebrations begin, and well-earned they are indeed. It might have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level at the very top is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. And that's it then for the Portuguese Grand Prix. And what a sensational victory they've managed to... Our drivers are... Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Thomas. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy.